Alright, hey guys, this is Luke P here. Today we will be trying out Minecraft for the PC. And we're just gonna start a regular world, and yeah, we'll go from here. So, I'm gonna name this Luke P's World. And we're going to change it to Survival. And I think everything else is good. I'll leave the seed blank. So we're done here and create new world. So, as you know, earlier, we did a Minecraft Wii U edition, which had 7 parts to it, and, you know, eventually I discontinued it because I needed to do some other things, so hopefully this playthrough will last longer. Maybe at least 10 parts. I'm hoping. So here we are. We spawned in a forest biome. I think it's really laggy right now. And as you know, we're on Minecraft 1.15.2, I think. So yeah, this is the current version. What was that? I think it was a parrot or something. Actually, I think this is a jungle. Yeah, look at the trees. They improved the trees a lot. Okay, let's dig down to this tree branch. Okay. Turn this into planks. I hear lava. I hear a zombie. That's scary. Okay, you know what? I want to get away from here. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I heard it, like, on fire. It's literally following me. Okay, sorry about that. It's gonna take forever to kill it. I don't have any tools on me right now. You know what? I'll just leave it be. And just run away from it. That was so scary, though. It just creeped up on me. Okay, we're gonna get some sugar cane. Does it still see me? No, I guess it went away. No, it still sees me. Looks so weird. Oh, it died. Uh-huh. That was so weird, like, I didn't see it before. Okay, I was trying to swim. It was really hard. Okay, we're gonna break this. Look at that, it's so much. I like that little breaking sound. So I don't know what in the world we're gonna do with that, but so let's just go on. Let's see how far we can get in this day, guys. We're getting wood right now. Let's turn that into planks. And I think that's good for now. Actually, we need to make a crafting table. And some sticks. Let's put this down. Make an axe. And, make a pickaxe. Let's chop this down. And let's try to look for another biome, because right now it's just jungle, and that's really kind of boring. Here's some gravel, let's get that. Oh, we got flint like the first time, so we don't need mine anymore. Here's some cocoa beans. I'm hearing some animals. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, over here we have, I think this is Podzol or something. But, as you see, when you collect it, it's just regular dirt, so. I wish we had a map so we could see the other biomes, because I don't see any others here. There's some tall trees back there. Why can't I swim? I'm trying to swim. I'm double tapping the button. Okay, might as well get some clay. Or no, that's sand. Never mind. I think I see, yeah, that's a big hill back there. And we're in need of food. The only thing we have is zombie flesh, and that's not very nutritious. Okay, I need to swim faster. So for some reason, I can't. I think that's better. Okay, here's some melons. Gotta mine those. Got an achievement, Stone Age. Now, when you eat melons, they only give you, like, one chicken bone, which is really sad. Yeah, see? I think you call them chicken bones, I don't really know. Maybe just a hunger bar, maybe that's what people call them. Okay, I'm hearing a weird sound. I don't know why. And we're in the swamp biome now. There's a flower. And I think I hear a cow. Not sure though. Should probably be building a house too. Okay, let's kill this pig. I'm so used to the console way of doing it. Okay, there we go. Stone sword. Drop this down. Boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah, you have to wait until the sword is high up in the air. Forgot about that. That's one thing I hate about the PC edition. Dang it. Okay. Bye-bye. It should just be two hits. Stay. Stay, pig. You need to stay. Get in that hole. Get in the hole. One. Two. Three. Yep, this is a game, if you can't tell. Okay, I'm gonna jump off a cliff, just to get off in here. Okay, let's get the wood. Satisfying after I just couldn't kill a freaking pig. Drop that down. What is happening? I forgot auto jump was on. It's getting dark. What in the world just happened? Okay, in case this video stops before I'm done, thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe and all that. So let's hope we can get this house in here. Nope. So yeah, I think I'll end the video here. So thank you all so much for watching. Stay tuned for the rest of the series, and bye.